Well, she's running pretty good. There was a rock in the pump that I had to fish out from whenever I had to beach it and sucked up a rock. Hopefully the impeller is not too damaged, but it's floating, it's not leaking. It hasn't blown off any tubes yet. I haven't left the general area, but let's go venture out. See if we got that rock completely cleared.